Good morning, everybody. I'm Inspector Bear Blessing. This is my reading for my Aquarius. Today is August the 7th, 2019. With that being said, we're going to get right into your reading. The first card that's showing up for you guys is the Tower card. So it's saying that you could have gone through something. Your Tower shows up. It comes in and shakes some things up in your life to get your mind right, to get you where you need to be. So even though you went through that, it's saying that there's going to be a new beginning for you here, where it could be some new love and things like that on the horizon for you. Doors are of opportunities about to open up for you here, and there could be a fire sign that could be coming towards you here, Leo, Sagittarius, to offer you some love. The Magician card is saying you have all the tools you need in order to manifest whatever it is that you want in your life. You could be dealing with a Scorpio here, the Death card. There's endings with new beginnings. Your life is transforming and things of that sort. You're metamorphosing, okay? Let's see here. The Judgment card, where somebody could be trying to pass judgment on you or vice versa. Be careful with that, because if you point your finger at somebody, how many fingers point back at you? And it's not your job to judge somebody. It is what it is. But people tend to be judgmental anyway. So, fuck, it is what it is. Just stand in your strength. Regardless of the situation, you could be dealing with a Leo, or a Leo could be coming towards you here. The Hermit card says you're analyzing people, placing things within your life, and you're going to do what you need to do accordingly. I do see the happy home life and things of that sort. Things are being fulfilled within your life, but yet, for some reason, you're up, you're worrying about things too, but you can't sleep, or somebody you're dealing with, they're up at night and they're worrying about things that are going on in their lives. But here, the Empress said you're going to birth out some new exciting things. There's something new and exciting about to take place. Somebody could be pregnant here. The Star card says your destiny. You're working on something that you've been wanting to work on for a very long time. It's about your destiny. And this is a wish card as well. It's definitely going to be fulfillment here. You could be dealing with a toxic situation. There could be temptation here. Somebody could be drugging too much, or something of that nature. You're definitely bounded to somebody here when the devil is here. You're bounded to a situation, a person, place, or thing. It's up to you to get your mind right, get your act right on, and all the what you need to do to get out of this situation. I do see you defending yourself against others here, and you're going to have to say what you mean what you fucking say in order to do so. It is what it is. That being said, Aquarius, I hope you enjoyed this reading. Please like, subscribe, comment to my channel. Remember, I'm Miss Best to be a blessing. You have a blessed day. Thank you.